Hello there. Thanks for joining me today. My name is Stephanie and I will be your yoga teacher for today. Today's yin practice will require no props and it will be very beginner friendly. We're going to start in extended child's pose. So go ahead and meet me on your mat in your most beautiful expression of extended child's pose. Taking the knees to the outside edges of the mat. Big toes touch, and then send those hips back towards those heels. Take your gaze forward and walk the hands forward and drop the forehead to the mat. Begin to drop in here, noticing how you feel. Bringing the awareness and our attention to the breath. Allowing the breath to go down into the abdomen area every time. Very slowly, we're going to sit up. We're going to tuck our toes, coming in for a nice toe stretch here. So staying on our knees here and then tucking the toes, maybe pulling the small little toes out, giving them some space there, and sitting back on the heels. And closing the eyes down here, focusing on the breath, not the toes. slowly come forward and go ahead and give those toes a release. So however you find to do that, go ahead and release them. I like to sit back and do a counter stretch. Feels great on those toes. Maybe just a little roll there will be good. Beautiful. And we're gonna come onto our booties. Send the legs out long. And then go ahead and pull the left foot into the right thigh. Little half butterfly. Inhale the arms up. And exhale, fold over that right leg. So gently, you can peel yourself up. We're going to switch our legs. So send the left leg out long and pull the right leg into that left thigh. Inhale those arms up overhead and exhale, fold over that left leg. ever so slowly, we're going to peel ourselves back up. Very nice. And we're going to come around and come into Sphinx. So go ahead and get on your belly. And we're going to get our elbows under our shoulders here. Puff our chest slightly. Palms of the hands are face down on the mat. Our feet are about hip width apart back there. And if you feel comfortable, you can close your eyes here. Very nice. So to release, we're going to bring our hands together and go ahead and bring your forehead down on top of your hands and just shift your hips from left to right, giving a little bit of a release through that lower back. And we are going to come back up and you can just roll over and we're going to come into our reclined pigeon here. So once you're on your back, you can keep your left leg down. You go ahead and put your right ankle right above that right knee. And then I'm going to thread my hands in between and behind that left leg. Keeping my right foot flexed to protect my right knee. And maybe pushing my right elbow into my right leg to deepen the stretch here. space. You can slowly begin to release that left leg down. You can put the right beside the left, and we'll just windshield wiper those legs left to right before we move on to the next side. This time, we're going to take that left ankle right under that right knee. And once we get there, we'll pick that up and thread behind the right leg here. Keeping that left foot active to protect that left knee joint. And maybe using that left elbow to push against that left knee to deepen the stretch if you need it. Gently, we'll release that right leg down. Go ahead and take the left side of it again and windshield wiper those legs. Next, we're going to do a little eagle arm or eagle leg with twist. So once you get done windshield wipering those legs, go ahead and take that right leg and wrap it around that left leg. Possible. You can take your arms in a T and we're going to drop them over towards the left. Gaze can go towards that right hand. so slowly, we begin to come out. So pull those legs up, unwrap that right leg, and you got it. We are windshield wiping these legs, and it should feel really good after being in that deep twist. You might have noticed that your organs were growling or making a lot of noise. Very normal. When we are in twists like that, it starts our digestive system. It's like a little gentle massage for our guts. So this time, we're going to wrap the left leg around the right leg. Taking the arms in the T shape here and dropping over towards the right side. Gaze can go towards that left hand if that feels good for you. Gently, we begin to come back out, unraveling that leg, and take the windshield wiper with those legs. Next up is Shavasana. So once you get done windshield wiping the legs, go ahead and send the legs out long. Tucking their shoulder blades, palms face up towards the ceiling. its fingers and toes, bringing life back to the body. Maybe a big overhead stretch. And we roll over to one side and we pause there for just a second, making a pillow out of the arm before we slowly push ourselves up to a nice comfy seat. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope that you really enjoyed this practice and it has left you feeling full of Zenful love. I look forward to seeing you back on the mat tomorrow. Namaste.